Hi everyone, welcome to KTC. This is Brian.
I'm Connie. It's well known that KTC is a professional manufacturer of LCD and LED display products.
So today, please follow us to visit KTC. We'll show you who we are and what we do.
Now we'll show you the whole processes of production, inspection, and reliability test.
The production process includes main board, power boards, light bar, beam cutting, module, and TPC assembly.
What comes to our eyes first is the SMT workshop, whose 10 automatic SMT production lines are all equipped with high speed, full automatic SMT equipment of famous brands.
Now let us show you what we've got in SMT line. Chipset, automatic bonding machine. We'll do the solder printing in the very first beginning. Then SPI to check the printing status. Mounting components with high speed. Reflow soldering to finish mounting. AOI, the last process to finish SMT. Bravo!
Then there's AI workshop. There are 13 AI production machines with horizontal component inserter and vertical component inserter used cooperatively.
All equipment and environment in this workshop can meet the dust-free and ESD criteria.
Our label workshop. There are 5 label production lines equipped with advanced full automatic assembly facilities. The production procedures contain component insertion, wave soldering, tin repairing, and automatic inspection, etc.
SMT, AI, PID make the whole production process for main board and power board. The produced boards will send 100% function test and sampling reliability test. Aging is the most important reliability test for mainboard and power board. This aging equipment is not common for other factories. Here we are in light bar workshop. We have 10 light bar assembly lines with all brand new facilities, the perfect environment, central AC, PVC floors, and anti-static tools, leading process with advanced machines and inspection instruments.
With the procedures of automatic cold spraying, solder paste printing, LED light fixation, reflow soldering, lens fixation, curing, aging inspection, etc. LED light bars reproduced can reach national energy efficiency, level 1 and level 2.
Integrating spill to measure optical parameters.
Now we've come to our field cutting workshop. It contains 7 production lines equipped with advanced field cutting facilities.
The clean grade of this film cutting workshop is class 1000, and the cutting size covers from 22 to 120 inches. We have to gear up to enter this module workshop. The clean grade for this special environment is class 10,000 for the big cleaning room and class 1000 for the ME room. This is the same standard for all 15 module production lines.
By virtue of the procedures of processing, light bar fixation, field fixation, and open cell inspection, the automatic integration, boundary assembly, and the module field inspection, etc., high quality LED backlight modules are produced.
Now we came to TV set workshop. Currently there are 10 lines producing TV from size 22 inches to 98 inches. All the TV products are strictly made through 45 processes, including inline aging, safety test, function inspection, packing, etc.
What's special is that the three-layer vertical automatic packaging and production line design installed by KTC itself makes it possible to connect the product assembly, packaging and storage effectively, which greatly improves the production efficiency. At the same time, the CV workshop can arrange the night shifts in consideration of the amount of orders, which can further enhance the product's capacity. The test center is well equipped with test facilities.
This is our test center to qualify the design and quality for TP reliability. Diverse equipment can meet the requirements for safety, environment, function certifications in different countries and regions.
Job test machine. Vibration test machine.
Optical test. Audio and video test room. Thunder and surge test. ESD. ORT. Rose test, clamp and lip test, 3D coordinate measurement.
So finally, this is the complete production process of LCD TV and display. With close attention to the market chain and high market sensitivity, KTC has different design products to cater for customers. Let's go and see them.
Simplicity is the ultimate sophistication, and that's what's inside our D-Series. With thinner, lighter back cover design and anti-blue technology, this family model includes 22 to 70 inches.
As you know, the family's design is a new popular trend in TV industry. That's what we did on the F-Series. Screen offers an engrossing visual feast by using all-in-one back cover without frame, which is cost-saving and makes a perfect combination between the gloss and matte of appearance. Decoration parts and stand are optional and customizable.
Macro LED, OLED, QLED are currently cutting-edge technology. Today, I'm going to show you a new product with another leading technology, Mini LED. With low cost, long lifetime, no image retention, competitive thickness, Mini LED can be a better solution. We have smart solutions to satisfy all kinds of market segments, including Android LSP, Linux, and Netflix turnkey solution to access massive streaming media through YouTube, Netflix, Prime Video, etc. Providing the perfect audio and visual enjoyment.
KTC's fabulous products and advanced assembly process are endorsed by lots of international institutes.
ESD certification from ISI, ISO 9001, ISO 40001 certification, RBA, TUV, UL, CE, CB qualification, etc.
KTC keeps a long-term stable and cooperative relationship with many international brands. There are four modes of cooperation such as JDM, ODM, OEM, EMS, and three kinds of shipment models, CBU, SKD, and CKD to fulfill flexible customers' needs.
KTC delivery terms include FOB Shenzhen, CIF destination ports, XWork Huizhou factory, XWork Poland factory, and XWork Mexico factory. Honors come along with outstanding service to customers. KTC is listed in China Top 100 in Forbes Potential Enterprise, China Top 100 Electronic Information, and National High-Tech Enterprise.
Looking into the future, KTC will, with a new image and adhering to the service concept of customers first and create affection, continuously enhance its capability in innovative development, establish and improve its manufacturing system, thus to provide customers with high-quality smart display products and solutions.